You can reject them and continue the way that you are, but you have to do it on the facts. If you are a real member of the truth movement.
The time man has been influenced by what seems to be two opposing forces, darkness and light, struggling for the control of the souls of mankind. A global epidemic, pandemonium ensues. Search for the truth, don't be apathetic. Pick your side, death or life, wrong or right, blind or with sight. One or the other, yes, it's that black and white. It's not that I'm closed-minded, but what I found is not up for debate. It's concrete and solid, truth is absolute. Move toward it, you can't afford to be aloof or waste a single moment. Know that any second our lives could end. Don't pretend or deny that life's not a gift. Don't give in to temptations. Get defense from the enemy, he seeks to destroy you. He purposely will mislead you, keep it from the path. I implore you, stay on it, pray without ceasing. Don't just talk about it, rock it, show it. If you know about God's love, shout it from the rooftops. Investigate, read the gospels, don't stop. Contemplate, ask yourself important questions. Spark your curiosity, make your search for something more than just the basics. There's no time for delay.
The countdown, we're at the crossroads. You need to separate above from the below. You gotta get in control, you gotta let go. You better decide soon before it explodes. You hear the countdown, we're at the crossroads. You need to separate above from the below. You gotta get in control, you gotta let go. You better decide soon before it explodes.
There's no room for confusion. Stay awake and be focused. Expose these illusions, rebuke them. Run the other way and refuse them. Make the choice to flee from the enemy. Choose this very day to turn the other way. No one knows the hour or the day that Christ will return. It could happen any moment. Every minute counts, so grab life, own it. Forgive your opponents. Know that we are saved by His grace and our works. But also that faith without works is absurd. Works are just a side effect and a reflection of His power working through you. It's your testimony. One way to tell a Christian from a phony. What part of the body are you serving? Find your place and then work at it, own it. Don't be afraid to be bold through Him. Build upon the rock, attack every obstacle. Slow to anger, knowing every day that He works in your favor. Every breath you take is a gift to behold, and every step we take is one that's bestowed. Quiet your soul, you are not alone. Before you were born, you were already known. You were made with a purpose and a plan, created by the great I Am. You hear the countdown, we're at the crossroads. You need to separate above from the below. You gotta get in control, you gotta let go. You better decide soon before it explodes. You hear the countdown, we're at the crossroads. You need to separate above from the below. You gotta get in control, you gotta let go. You better decide soon before it explodes.